I support interracial relationships between black men and white women, and between black men and Latina women, and between black men and Asian women. And I also support interracial relationships between black men and Brazilian women, black men and Mexican women, black men and Arab women, black men and Jewish women, and so forth. Because other races of women treat black men way better than how black women treat black men. Black women treat black men like garbage, and that's why a lot of black men like myself are leaving black women the hell alone, because they don't know how to treat a good man. Other races of women know how to treat a good man, especially black men. That's why I support interracial relationships between black men and non-black women, and I will continue to do so in the future. And I'm a SYSBM brother. Save yourself, black men, and date out. That's all I have to say here.